Oh, really? You've been looking forward to meeting me, huh? Well, here I am. Now get out of my face. If your four admins couldn't beat me before, and even in their rematches, what makes you think you can beat me? Oh, you've got fire types. And Umbreon so close to evolving, it's not even funny. And let me guess. Oh, freaking Hondo, I freaking hate Hondo. That's a female too. I'm not sexist, I just don't. Oh come on, Mantine's dead, I forgot about that. Let's see. Yeah, I'll switch to Typhlosion. Espeon, we need you to switch for Stantler. Yeah, we're definitely gonna be running from. We're probably gonna lose eventually. No, we're not probably gonna lose. We are gonna lose. There's no doubt about that. If I can't freaking heal between battles, we're screwed. Stantler's dead already! That just shows we're already screwed. Go, Espeon. I'm not even caring right now. Well, let me guess. Espeon. Oh, how did I know? I swear, they're so freaking annoying. Like, they purposely attacked my freaking psychic types. Looks like Umbreon's leveling up in this part. Earthquake him. I don't care how you do it, just earthquake him to death. Dang! That actually almost killed it. Sweet! Aw, oh, man. We gotta catch that freaking Hondo. Kill it. Yes! Say goodbye to your Torkoal. And he leveled up. That's awesome. My last two Pokemon! No wait, not Typhlosion. Will Typhlosion work once we attack him? Come on, Houndoom, come over to my side! One. It's dead anyway, I don't care. Goodbye. You had your chance. And you let it go. Like a noob. Die? Yes, it died! Why did I think that Umbreon was going to be like the highest of all my Pokemon? Like, just period. Yeah, you might be fired. Your admins weren't fired. What makes you think you'll be fired? They all ran away crying. In tears, I might add. Oh, joy. If I had to battle Mascower now, I'll be freaking insane. Oh, no, not another one! Come on! This is already, what, four battles and already three parts? It's not fair. Good. You're the last one? Thank you. Now I can finally battle the guy who I wanted to battle. Who'll kick my ass, but still. Ooh, Tropius. Wait, let me guess. That's a Shadow Pokemon. Just let me guess. It's Tropius. I'm probably right, too. I knew it! I knew it! I freaking knew it! Not caring, I want it dead! lived. That's odd. Normally grass types died in my flame wheel. Oh wow, I actually attacked that one. Sweet! Hey, wait, not sweet! Grunt, it's flying! Stupid sludge bomb. That's a poison type move. I'm fire. Oh no, Typhlosion was poison! No! No, 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 not now! Kill it! Kill the final bloom! You're kidding me. It lived and it didn't get burned. It didn't die from that. Oh, you've got to be pulling my leg here, Game Freak. Oh, God. No! No! Typhlosion's dead! Oh! No! And he's the last one, too! No! Ugh, I didn't want to use my revives yet, but fine, I'll use them. Espeon, you're coming back to life. He's the only one left. You really have to ask me to throw out which one. God damn you, Synthesis! Synthesis! Whatever! No, Espeon! Okay, Umbreon. Use Confusion and Tropius. Espeon, kill the freaking Vileplume! Kill it! I don't want to see its ugly face! Goodbye, Vileplume. You and your ugliness does not deserve to be in this world. Oh, he has a cradly toe. This is not my day. Yes, Mega Confused for world domination. Hit yourself. Hit yourself. Yes! Okay. Kill the Cradly! I command you! Oh, son of a biscuit! This is not going over well. I really should have healed. That cell should have hit itself! But oh well. Oh no. No, Espeon, you have to live! Son of a biscuit! Why me? Espeon, why? Now I gotta waste my time bringing you back to life again. That's fine. No, it's not out of confusion! No, Espeon! No! Please, did somebody have an Espeon? Oh, what the frick? What the hell? What? Come on out, Granbull. Why can't they just send him out from there? I have no idea. But go, Granbull! Hit their ass. Lower their attack strength, so that I may hit their asses further, and further down the street. This is not my day. What the fuck are you? Come on, that's not fair! I literally can't get a freaking hit in with my second Pokemon! This is not fair. Ugh. Come on, Typhlosion. You're needed. Big time. come on, it's the only Pokemon I got left. Just send him out. They're kidding me. Really? Two hit points left. They've gotta be freaking kidding me here. They've gotta be kidding me. They've got to be kidding me. Okay, well, I'll see you guys next time where I'll tell Typhlosion what to do next. Please don't leave me in the part 4 finale.